Guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to spending time avec Sabrina. Salut les gars, bienvenue sur ma chaîne. Bienvenue pour passer le temps avec Sabrina. If this is your first time stopping by, I am Sabrina. Je suis Sabrina. So guys, I just landed in Abidjan. Woo! Guys, I'm here for work. I'm here for 5 days. Yeah, 5 days ish, 4 nights. And I'm staying at my favorite hotel of all time, Moving Pickup. I always stay here when I come for work, and they always have the sweetest notes for me. I always love them. So yeah, at the end they said Aquaba. Woo, I love that. So yeah, I just landed earlier today. I already went around doing some work, and oh, today guys, our flights were full. Our flight was definitely really full because people were coming back from their Mecca thing, the Muslims, so it was really full. So yeah guys, we had a full flight. It's not usually that full, but it was definitely full. I'm trying to reduce the volume of this TV. Yeah, guys. So, yeah, I just got back home, hotel. It's 6:18 p.m. And, yeah, I have a class at 7 p.m. I'm going to join that soon. But I'm going to eat dinner first, which is kinky. I have a place here where I get kinky anytime I'm back. Anytime I'm here in Abidjan. I say I'm back as if this is my house. Anytime I'm in Abidjan, I have a place where I get my kinky. So I just quickly got that before coming back to someone. I'm about to enjoy that. And the hotel usually leaves me with snacks as well. So I will show you guys that, and then I'll show you my view. Yeah. I'm not sure how much I will vlog because when I'm working. But I'll try and vlog here and there for you guys and show you what I'm up to. But for this week, we are in Abidjan. So guys, as I got to the reception, right? They were doing they have this evening thing that they do, the chocolate fondant and fruit. So this is like apple and pawpaw with chocolate, and then a cookie that was given to me. And then in my room, I have these fruits, and then I have like a snack platter for me. Yeah. And guys, let me show you my view. Woo, look at that. Look at that. I love me some Moving Pick. Yeah I do.
Energy, and gradually probably.
Good morning guys. So last night was crazy, right? I got in from my hotel around like from work to my hotel around like 6 p.m. and I had to eat and then settle, and then I had a class at like 7. It ended at 9 and that drained me. But I'm up. It is 5:53. I'm headed downstairs to the gym. I've been trying to be on my fitness lately. And every week I try to go in the morning, even in Accra, I go in the morning, so that's good. I'm trying to go now to at least have like 45 minutes, 50 minutes workout, and then I'll be back. But let me show you guys how I'm looking before the gym. So guys, this is how I'm looking. So I have a shirt on the top, and I usually wear this to hide my little tummy that is poking out here, but we are working on that. So let's go to the gym, guys. The gym is the first floor. So let's head there. So you guys could see fitness is first floor. I'm on the fifth floor, guys. And this, I don't know which floor, from which floor it becomes an executive floor. But I do know I am on an executive floor because we do have, I do have a membership. Oh God. Okay, now it's working. Which one am I on?
Hello. No, I want to go on the first floor. So yeah. Now, so guys, yeah, I do have a membership and I'm on the fifth floor. So it means I have access to the seventh floor, which is the executive floor. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys that place later in the day or in the evening when I'm back. But now let's go to the gym. Yay, guys, my dream is empty. Ooh, I love this for me. I really, 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 really do love this for me. Charles, I love when it's empty. Let's get some workout in. So guys, workout is done. I'm going outside by the road, across the road. There's a Nico Bank ATM. I need to withdraw some money for today's activity. So I'm just gonna go do that now and then we'll see. I just got ready. I'm about to head down for up actually for breakfast. So I'm going up to the seventh floor. That's the executive lounge. I want to go downstairs because downstairs they have way more options, but yeah, I think I'm just gonna go up. Like sometimes it's just the area is too small, you're tight. I think I'll go up. So I'm just wearing a dress. I have this dress that I wear to the office, so that's all I'm wearing. And I just have like lipstick and eyebrow on because like I want to look kind of put together, but not like a makeup look. So yeah, that's how I'm looking and I'm heading out now.
Hey, my loves. So I'm back home for the day. Not home, to the hotel for the day. I'm done for the day in terms of the work I'm here to do. But my work back in Accra is still waiting. So I'm currently still working. I got here around 7, but I had a class around 6. So I've been in class from 6 to like 8. And yeah, after 8, I started working again to fulfill my duties back home. So I can't show you guys like really up close my work, but that's kind of like how I have my setup on the background. I have my laptop and I use the TV as the second screen to finish working on my data that I'm using. So yeah, that's kind of my life, guys. It's literally I don't have my watch on, but it's about, okay, I can see the time on my machine. It's about 9:44 p.m. and I'm still working. Usually when I do trips like this, I tend to work till the night because like I have my stuff that I was supposed to do if I was in the office in Accra that is not done, so I have to get that done. I will give myself about another 40 minutes before I'm done here, and then I can, you know, relax, go to bed. And I'm going to have to start editing this vlog because I don't know. I don't know, guys. But yeah, yeah, I feel like anytime people see that I'm traveling for work, or I talk to people about, oh yeah, I tend to travel sometimes for my job, they tend to think that, oh, it's all just luxury and, you know, oh, you get to travel, you get to see places. Guys, it's literally torture because you are gonna have to do what you are here for and then do other stuff and then have to do the things that you're supposed to do that you do every day when you sit in your office. So then it makes it, you know, a bit more different than people think it is. So yeah, so in my office I usually have two screens, like my laptop and then a desktop, but here I don't have that. But thank God for my hotel TV, yeah, because some of the files I'm working on, if I don't have this hotel TV, it's like, what will happen? Like, I don't know how I'm about to, like, just, you know, do that without having the extra help. But, yeah. Guys, let me let you go. We'll get back again tomorrow and see what tomorrow has to offer. Tomorrow will be another quite hectic day, but yeah, after tomorrow it's a start getting relaxing before Saturday. But yeah, good night. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey loves, I'm not sure if I talked to you guys today at all, but it is my third day in Abidjan. I had my second training, my second and last training today, meaning I'm done with trainings. And yeah, I got back to the hotel around 6 p.m. and then I hung out with one of my colleagues for a bit, and then I came back to start working, and then I had a visit from my high school sweetheart. My high school mate, who is also in Abidjan for his stuff. So he came around, we hung out, and he just left, and I have to, you know, finish my work, and that is currently 9:41. I'm hoping to finish by 10:30 or 11 and be free. But yeah guys, if not, see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday. I'm excited. My day is not as loaded. And also, I mean, it's my last official day in Abidjan before Saturday, so yeah. Good morning, friends. It's my fourth day in Abidjan. I woke up a while ago, went to work out. I didn't do much. I just did like 20 minutes of walking on the treadmill. I just needed something, you know,
So yeah, it's Friday. My day is pretty kind of loaded today. Not really, but I want to finish everything I had to do. So that tomorrow is Saturday. I do have classes. I want to clear my tomorrow since I'm also leaving tomorrow. So yeah. I have appointments and stuff to just get done today and get my life going. So yeah. Yeah, basically. Anyways, I'm just gonna have my morning tea with lemon and yeah, get started with my life. Guys, ignore my underwear on the. Those of you who see all these things, yeah, sorry, ignore it. Hey, loves. So today I didn't talk to you guys, but it's already evening. It is 6:27 p.m. I am actually back at the hotel. I'm upstairs at the executive lounge having happy hour. So happy hour here is usually like, it's more like the way we have breakfast, but in the evening there's more wine and there's actually alcohol and there's actually alcohol and like other stuff, and it's for members, like it's for the alcohol members, and I think it's for like from gold status. I know I'm gold, so from there going you could have access to the like executive space. So I'm here. I was planning on ordering room service, but I just decided, let me come here and see what they have, and if I don't feel satisfied then I'll go for bolognese. I love their bolognese here, so like every time I come I try it at least once. Tomorrow is, I'm leaving tomorrow, so let me have the happy hour stuff, and if I go back to my room and I don't feel satisfied then I'm doing the bolognese. But yeah, so I'm having my entree, a bit of salads, there's seafood involved, there's just a bit of salad, and then I usually like to go with white wine, so yeah, white wine. And I'm just gonna be watching some shows as I do that, but you guys can stay here. Yeah, let's see what this has. Hi my loves. So your girl, this vlogging thing, maybe it's you. Yesterday was kind of like my last night, and I was out with one of my colleagues and we had so much fun. We were outside, okay, and this morning I'm already packed, I'm about to head out. Yo, I'm so tired, I can't wait to get home and just, you know, home, because as much as you love, if you're like me and you love to travel, at some point you just want to go back home. And this was for work, so yeah, the stress load was crazy, but yeah, God is heading home now and I'm excited. So should I end the vlog here or I should end it when I get home? Anyways, let's see what I do. I guess I'm ending when I get home. Hello, so I'm currently at the airport, right? I told you guys I'm gonna be ending the vlog back at home, but it looks like I'm gonna have to edit it now and trying to upload it because my flight has been delayed for 2 hours and I have a class at 3:30,
the new time now is 4:50. So initially we were supposed to leave at 2:50, and then we'll be in Accra at 3:50 or 3:45, and I would have missed my class by like 15 minutes. But once I land, I could have joined. But now I'm going to join my class here, and yeah, the flight to leave, and I will miss like 30 minutes the ending part of my class. That's that. And then I'll be getting home like, if we leave at 4:50, we'll be landing like 5:50-ish. I'll get home like 7 p.m. So meanwhile, I have another class at 6 p.m. So yeah, the craziness is real. I have another class at 6. It's crazy. But yeah, so I'm just gonna quickly end this vlog here and then edit it, and then upload it so I can be free to focus on my classes and all that. So if you have watched this far, thank you for coming to Abidjan with me, and you know, to work, and you know, small fun and all that, all everything I did. Thank you for watching my videos, and share with anybody you can share with so we can grow on here. I've had 500 subscribers like forever. Yeah, it's my hobby, but guys, let's grow. If you are not yet subscribed and watch my video, please subscribe and share with people so that we can grow. Yeah. Okay, bye guys. I'll be like Terminator. I deliver. I pass it.